Well, listen, just too many mistakes by the Jaguars. I mean, you're playing against a good Dallas team, and you can't turn the ball over. You know, with a 7-3 lead, you get a stop and a muffed punt right down deep in your own territory. Really, you give the Dallas Cowboys 7. Another turnover when you're trying to score. So just critical errors, and then, boy, that last play was just a killer with Dez Bryant. You really can't let that happen that late in the first half.